Hello, my dudes, and welcome back to another painful year in Project Zone Void. We slowly got some X skill. Shortblade is almost to the next level. We're here, Terrence, our second attempt at this challenge, if you remember correctly. 11,770 zombies killed, 6 months and 12 days alive. We just finished looting the gun store in the last episode, and there's a bunch of zombies here that I kind of want to take care of before we drive away. There might be a police officer or something, I don't know. Seemed like there was one. Probably gone now. Let's get out of here. Looks like our car suffered a little bit of damage. They all look like they have something on them. Two cars in pretty decent shape. We can come back here later. Let me figure out how do we get to the place I want to go. Okay, so there's the construction here. And this is where I kind of wanted to come next. I knew there was someone coming from behind. Alright, so, yep. Security guy had some shit on him. So this is the storage lots. And we can explore this place too. There's a bunch of one second, let me loot these guys. There's a bunch of storage places there. And there's a warehouse to the south. Pretty sure there's a zombie inside those PP whatever there. Oh no, he's trying to get in. Needs to take a piss. We are getting tired. I gotta take vitamins. I'm gonna be very careful here because if you remember correctly, this is the place we died on our first attempt at this. I see zombies coming already. Gonna attempt something really dangerous. To sleep in one of the storage lots. We don't have much time to make it work. I need to get rid of these heavy stuff. Full of zombies in here. I need to let them break those doors. A few in there. Kind of miscalculated. I thought we had more water. There you go. Sorry if I'm going slow here, guys, but there's no other way but taking it easy. Okay. Chairs, generator, empty gas can. Let's remember this. It's like generator land. Baseball bat, huh? Extinguisher. Kind of a rare find. We'll have to deconstruct some of these to get to the two in the back. Or maybe just the corner one. Yeah, maybe just this one. We'll do it later. What's behind door number 5? Motherfucker. Uh-oh. Tired again. Let's take some vitamins. We're gonna clear this. And we can sleep in here. There's still a zombie in here. There she is. Know what? There's a ton of gas cans here, huh? Let me throw them on the ground so we don't forget. I think we'll be safe. Yeah, I think we're gonna be alright. Let's read. And we're gonna sleep in this chair. Because why not? Look at that, we're alive. Oh God. Well, if you need a generator, you know where to come to get them. Baseball bats galore too, apparently. We don't do much. I don't even know why I'm getting so many gas cans. It's just ridiculous. We're never gonna use it. Welding rods, maybe. Not even sure. I'm honestly looking for weapons. That's all I'm looking for. But not those. I mean, one could live here for a while, huh? You do need the sledgehammer to get in, though. Fire extinguisher is a really rare find. It's really good to put out fires. Of course. I guess I'm just gonna take these gas cans and we can just be happy we have them later. Another Jenny? Why are we heavy? Why is everything here so heavy? All right, I guess we're kind of done with this thing, this place. Let's move on. We don't need to loot absolutely everything at this point. This was fun. There's more stuff there. It's just garages, though, so it's not great. This next place here, though, skip the sledge. There's so many of these. This is where we died last time, but this is also where we based for a little bit. It's where we lived. It's locked. There's a crowd behind this fence, I guarantee you. Brand new taxi, huh? Look at that van. Wow, this car is perfect. Wow. There's usually a ton of zombies here. I don't know what's going on. Maybe they all went somewhere else. Holy cow, this is our new van. Oh, you bet this is our new van. See if anyone has the key. And there's a gas station. Kind of tricky. You can get a generator from here, gas cans, hook it up to the gas station, and you're good to go, huh? It's interesting. Probably easier to just have put in a new window on the car. Yeah, I think we ditched that old van and we keep this one. I'm gonna take that taxi with us too. Crap, this is taking forever. Oh, okay. Chef hat. Kind of good we came in here. Six shotgun shells, baseball bat. This looks like a really nice place to dine at. Oh well. Oh yeah. Why am I missing so much? Okay, they're coming out. A welder. We got the keys. The keys. Apparently a smashed bottle is a weapon. There's usually nothing good here. don't need another set of keys. Not even sure what we do with twine. We have so much. Duct tape, we can repair machetes. Looks like this is a static loot because last time I also found some shotgun stuff there. Plenty of garbage bags. How are we on time? Yeah, we're about at the end of the episode, but I'm just gonna finish looting this and we'll call it. Shotgun shells. Package seeds. Yeah, this was worth it for the shotgun shells alone, honestly. We found ammo, which is, see, there's more. Move this in there. This and this. And now we can reach that stuff in the back. See, 24 shells hidden there. Yep. Totally worth it. There's just a center room here that we need to check. So if you're ever wondering where you could make a good start, this is kind of it too. Tired by noon. This is so bizarre. There's a water dispenser here. I'm gonna fill our water bottles. And we're gonna head out. Yep. This is the place we died last time. We conquered it this time. Fuck me if I'm gonna die right now. After everything we did. Right, I think we're good. I'm gonna hook this truck to the back of the other one. we'll be ready to go in the next episode, huh? Okay, guys. Here's your skills. We killed a few more zombies. We've been alive 6 days, 6 months, 13 days, and we're no longer overweight. Yes, let's go. See you in the next one. Cheers.